That's... Oh, god damn this map. I'm a stealth killer. It might work out, but we'll see. Oh, this... I hate this map. Palace fucking galore. But nah, but what you said, Pandy, it's possible. Like, you know the history, you know some of the history between me and my father, so... I thought that was a person hiding in a fucking corner. Hello. Oh, you just straight up left, good. Up. Should have dropped the pallet. I saw someone on that gen there. I'm gonna go get them in a second. She fucking booked it! And I managed the mind gamer. God damn it. Alright, I gotta stop that gen. Not so good. God damn it, wrong one. Is it really you again? Oh no, that, it's the K. Okay, we're good. Almost got the grab. These survivors are way more chill than the last ones I just had went against. Like, way more chill. Oh, she used deliverance. I got Sue Deathbook. About to get 3 on Deathbook. She's Deathhook, I do want her. Wow! They did all those gens in this short period of time? I'm impressed. They're down to one gen, fucking hell. Now this is where the pallets start becoming a problem, because I can't fucking get her. To another god pallet, I can't. Pallet! I got it. right, she's dead. Never mind. I know for a fact this one's dead, so I'm gonna go for her. She's gonna make that. Did I get rid of this one? I did. Good. Oh my god, dude! Oh, fucking! They're all death hook too. Fuck you. Rush. Fuck this map, man. Why is this Sunday, dude? They were all death hook. Literally, every single one of them was a death hook. That's infuriating. That's so infuriating.